Good morning, y'all. Day two. Yeah, we got sleep in. Well, we're locked out of the room.
Yep.
We don't have the cards.
We can't buy anything. You know what this calls for?
We're locked out.
Oh my gosh.
We're locked out.
Still think I have the best like outfit. All right, new mission. We're looking for Lucas. Hi, Colin.
Michael.
I'm vlogging. Hi, John.
All
right, back again with the car this time. It's a freaking car.
I know, bro. Like, it's got Mickey.
Okay, first things first, Mickey waffles.
They're so sus.
Why?
They're pretty good.
Andy, why the frick do you have three?
It's big.
Why do you have
three? Because I didn't get the bounty part.
Alright, the most important part. We gotta rate the bacon in honor of Papa Juiced. It's a little too crispy.
Really?
Yeah.
I like my bacon crispy.
A little over it on them. It's American style, you know, but could use a little less, but
American.
Not bad overall.
Warden.
Hey Wong, how are you doing today? I'm pretty good. Had a nice sleep. First morning at Disney.
All right, now we're off on the buses.
Oh.
All right, we're ready to go. We're off to the buses. There's Teddy. We're on the bus.
We got back there.
Yawn. Leo. Gonna go have some fun. Yeah.
It's good.
Ready to go, Mr. Rice.
Are you thrilled?
I'm so thrilled, Teddy.
Very thrilled.
Yeah?
6'4".
We can do this. Alright, that's the time we have. Alright, so did I say that right?
Trailer's being packed just over there somewhere. Now we gotta go to the amusement park.
2 very boring minutes later.
Alright guys, we're leaving because they don't have food apparently. Yeah. They find us. Alright, we're back on the bus. Fun spot rating is a 2 out of 10.
Right?
2 out of 0. That 0 is over there. Yuong, what can we expect from this place?
It's gonna be cool.
Yeah.
Have a lot of fun. There should be very interesting things.
That is true. gotta put our phones away before we go in line. All right, guys, first coaster down. We did the whole thing. It was lit. It was good. It was worth the wait. It was definitely worth the wait. It was crazy. I got a headache, though, and I was dizzy, but you know what happens, right, Kara?
What?
You enjoyed it.
Cool. Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, according to Teddy at the show Jurassic Park.
That is Jurassic Park.
That stuff over there.
Now we're in Zeus World. Everyone's a who here in Zeus Land because it's the Seussical. Who cares? You mean who asked?
No, no, we're here, but who cares?
I got you.
It's Hogwarts, Teddy.
It's
Hogwarts.
Yeah, you wish, Aiden.
Yeah, you wish, Aiden.
Getting food looks like in Universal.
All right, lunch. Got a bacon cheeseburger, fries, and a Coke.
All right, we're officially leaving the main Island of Adventures spot to go to Hard Rock.
You saw her?
To listen to Hard Rock and eat Hard Rock food. Yeah, yeah.
They're like mating or something.
No, they're not.
You sure it is about that?
Yes, I'm sure about that. Wait.
No, I'm not sure about that.
We're gonna record and we're all gonna say we want you.
Found at the water. It is the one and only Jacoby. You guys, look who I found again. He's back. Back for more.
He was funny.
It was Greg. Alright, we got dinner. Today it is a mac and cheese. It's got chicken in it though. It looks pretty good. Definitely better than all the other ones we've had, but we'll see how good it tastes. Caro has whatever that is. Chicken tenders. So basic. But you know, it's Caro. Best meal we've had so far, but I mean, I'm not surprised because it's Hard Rock.
Kind of.
Mr. Rice,
oh my gosh. Alright, back into the Island Adventures. Got in the Velocicoaster, apparently.
Hey, what's
Velocicoaster
up?
Time. Hey guys.
Katie got her phone and the
Katie is
phone.
Making us
so
late.
Katie got her phone
because
there was a sink in her bathroom stall. So.
Yeah, she always makes us late.
No.
Eventually.
We're at the Velociraptor. Teddy, Velociraptor review.
Best ride of the day.
I don't know. I like the Harry Potter one.
This was better.
For pure speed and stuff, this was
way better. The speeds, bro, that over there.
You can't even see it, but yeah.
How was that, Teddy?
We just took the most exciting ride of the day.
Most exciting?
10 out of 10.
Teddy's 10 out of 10. Teddy's never been more afraid. Of course.
Bro, you didn't see me at the end. I was jamming out.
Island Adventures, all over with. Oh my god. Guys, look, everyone's here. Say hi, Mark.
Yo.
Leo. Everyone is here.
We're in the midst of everyone. There's at least 100,000 people.
Teddy, how do we feel right now?
I'm tired, actually.
First day interview. Did you just fall?
Kind of it's been real for the day, Universal, and whatever else Frick was there. They stole our seats, so now we're like halfway up.
At least we got
our
seats together. Oh, Teddy's ready?
Yeah. I'm tired. Let's go to bed.